Cincinnati police are reportedly back 10 months after a young woman they claimed, over the way she covered her hair, died in their custody. The outrage over Amini's death led to the Marathi police rising pulling back as the authorities struggled to contain months of nationwide protests calling for the overthrow of the theocracy. Unverified images appear to show police officers again berating and arresting women who haven't covered their hair properly. Saturday Mashiri told my colleague Kasia Medina what this might mean. This is the combination of progressive steps the Republic has been taking. Now, one of the government's answers to the anger you mentioned in the Marathi police's custody was to pull them from the streets. The same Marathi police who denied her family's accusations that she was harmed